You, the WWE Universe, you're welcome. You're welcome. The revival finally has saved you from the pancake battered, lathered WWE Tag Team Championships from SmackDown, and now you've got tag team champions you can be proud of, and that's the revival. And that's why this week,
our pick of the week is the legendary, the history-making match, the Revival versus the New Day from Clash of Champions, where we become the SmackDown Live Tag Team Champions.
We make history. The first tag team to ever hold the NXT Tag Team Championships, the Raw Tag Team Championships, and the SmackDown Tag Team Championships. And you are now welcome. Top guys, out.
Again, the look in the eyes of Xavier Woods shows you the intensity he's bringing into this matchup against the Revival.
All I have heard is the two of you making excuse after excuse. If Xavier Woods is medically cleared to compete and he chooses to compete, how's that the Revival?
Tag was made. Oh, kick right to the midsection. No one is making an excuse. I'm saying how this all came about. And now Wilder planted by Big E with the Uranagi. Now Big E, plenty of aggression in him to retain the title's kick out.
I talked to Big E earlier. He said, listen, our armor's been damaged, but tonight it's time for us to show the world again how good we really are.
The New Day captured the titles at the Extreme Rules pay-per-view back in July. And now look at Big E hammering away on Wilder.
Don't forget about all the insulting words that the Revival's directed at the New Day. Dawson.
Oh, and Dawson took Woods off of the apron. Big E didn't see it.
Oh, my
God.
That's got to be it.